The intended target.
The man accused of attacking a tourist in Central Park has been arrested. Police say a mother and daughter were riding bikes near West 96th Street. That's when the 66-year-old mother almost collided with the suspect identified as 59-year-old Angela Del Guercio. Investigators say Del Guercio then hit her in the head with what appeared to be a collapsible baton. She was taken to the hospital.